handy. That should fit any standard pressure control valve.
Meh, there's not much going on up there anyway.
Insta-kill.
Didn't you find a crank wheel by the flower shop? That's gonna attract some attention. Keep the hostiles clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve.
Do it again, many bloody times.
One more item crossed off the shopping list. This better be worth it.
That one was done using its body.
wonder if I could write this off on my taxes.
Double points.
Who am I kidding? I don't pay taxes. Can't tell you how much I love that popping sound.
Miniature jet engine. One of ours. How the hell did he get hold of that?
Shot, mate. Let's see you do it again. Shooting lawn gnomes with an air rifle. girls want to beat my high school?
Jack, that's the wiring for the jet gun. I think that's everything we need for the jet gun. Let's head back to the motel and slap this thing together.
Ventilating you shits never
gets old. Design Model 23, huh? Definitely not Janice, actually. But that doesn't matter now, does it? Let's see what this thing can do.
drop a mop in a bucket. We got a gusher.
That's Dr. Moline. Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
Nice. Now, go get the other two.
Don't give my people orders, Thanos.
Don't suppose Uncle Sam gives out medals for marksmanship. I didn't settle for a biggie. Don't expect me to make friendship bracelets.
This disaster?
Unfortunately not. I am just the guy who tried to undo it. And is still trying.
How does this LTG thing work?
Once the team activates it near an Aetherstorm, you'll see. But, seriously, the LTG... summons high-value targets so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one ether canister before they, ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more. There's one in the simultaneous dimensional gateway machine. Come, pick it up.
No offense, Thanos, but if one of you lab goats was gonna survive, my money would have been on Pelletier.
Yes, she was formidable. But sometimes survival is about the friends you make. Hey, what was that? Oh, okay, fine, I'll shut up. Now, you have your canister. Go, summon a nice, juicy monster. Can't go any worse than when I tried it.
Anything that wanders through those energy fields is gonna wish it hadn't.
Dad always said it pays to have mates in low places. See? Can't be hungry if you don't have a head. Problem solved.
LTG activated. See that beam? Give it time and a full-fledged portal should open. If those things destabilize the portal beam, we have to start fresh.
Little woodland mate. Now let's go fuck shit up.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Alpha team, stop it off that HDP.
Whoops, where'd your head go? Slow roasted, but this works too. Huh. Good. Save me the trip of hunting all you rotted slabs down. Swarm me like pickpocket from a tourist. Shit, better check my bum bag. Come on, show must go on, I'm afraid.
Could someone please deploy a canister before all this effort is wasted?
Vox Ammo.
Transfer its energy into an ether canister.
Insta-kill!
Down, but you didn't fill that canister. I expect better.
We can try again once the LPG cools down.
Honestly, it's not a bad makeover. I think you look great. Sick! Look who's keeping up with you, geezers.
After eating this.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Reading a dark ether power source, it looks busy.
Oh, you got the spins, mate. Yeah, been there more than once. Don't suppose Uncle Sam gives out medals for marksmanship. I'd even settle for a bicky.
Now that you've softened it up, lead it to an ether trap. Whatever you do, make sure it dies in that field.
This isn't permanent, yeah? I can't commit to having a pet right now. Please don't turn me into fruit. Semtex arm. Can't tell you how much I love that popping sound.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Why haven't we been doing this the whole time?
Alpha, knock the high value out of that target.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
That HVT may hit hard, but we hit harder. Light them up.
See? Can't be hungry if you don't have a head. Problem solved.
That's one thing. Laser beam being operated to elicit the shock speed.
Don't worry about the details, Blanchard. We're not making progress.
This looks easy, but it's not. It's not at all. I hate it. This one of death would have been proud of that one.
Split. We are locked and loaded, yes? Time to find and fill the last canister. In your hands, you'll need a Strauss counter. I named them after the undisputed authority on Dark Aether energies. You really should look him up. That's one of the projectors we are looking for.
What exactly does it project?
Light elemental particles. They'll neutralize the dark energy surrounding the canister. But it takes some fine-tuning. The frequencies are temperamental.
In the freezer aisle. Anyone hear that one? Please, tell me someone heard that. Sick him. Ah, shit. Do I need to bribe you with a bicky or something?
Did that get it done?
We won't know, Blanchard, until all three are properly tuned.
Where'd your head go? That's what you get for splattering your slop all over my good boots.
For fun and profit, and business is booming. Just some light. bit brainwashing and voila. Permanent, yeah? I can't commit to having a pet right now.
Can be hazardous to your health. Let's neutralize them. That receiver dish under the canister means there are particle projectors nearby. Find them.
Portal beam initializing.
Okay.
They're hammering that portal. Keep it clear.
Just some light brainwashing and voila.
Things never change. Marking location. Wait for that spot.
Mark's ammo.
Tagging hostile port. Isn't it?
Moment of truth, Alpha Team. Activate the simultaneous dimensional gateway. Do this right, and the SDG will unleash a neutralizing energy wave. And then, it's bye-bye, Dark Eater. That's right. Kill those ugly bastards. Kill them all. Bingo! Every few kills empowers the SDG. Trust me, we want that orb to keep growing.
Tuck and sticky.
Somebody tell me what just happened. Any station this net, what is your status? Thanos, if you've hurt them, I swear I'll...
No interruptions for this next part.
Thank you, my friends, for volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a few scores to settle. Bye-bye, Dark Aether.